Dude, why do we drive in parkways, but park in driveways?
That's actually a good point.
Don't encourage him. You'll only make things worse.
You know, if you think about it, your burps are just your pukes farts.
I think it's time for me to go to bed. Good night. Smart.
If it rains on a Sunday, does that mean it's now a rain day?
Ryan, you realize he's not going to come back to my house after tonight, right? And he's not going to like the idea of burping for a long time.
Your alarm sound is technically your theme song, since it plays at the start of every episode.
Ryan, can you come here for a minute? I have a few questions.
No, go to bed! See what you did?
Bro, clapping is just hitting yourself repeatedly because you like something.
You proud of yourself?
あなたと心中するために今日まで生きてきたのです。きっとそうです。
ダザイ。ああ。
How to fall off a staircase. Step 1, Step 2, Step 3, Step 6, Step 11, Step 16, Floor.
Guys, I heard something in my basement and I'm really scared. If you came here to kill me, clap your hands.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
I'm not TikTok famous. I'm just an idiot with no shame and a phone.
All right, boys, the ladies need to know. Do you guys actually sing the Halo theme in the bathroom together?
Let's see how much I'm worth, dead or alive. What did I do?
Dude, why is bacon called bacon and cookies called cookies? If you cook bacon and bake cookies.
Ryan, please not now. I'm trying to sleep!
Do clothes in China just say, made down the road?
Doc, I don't know. The government says we can't leave our house anymore because all the questions he asks is a threat to society. I mean, look at Jimmy, he's out for the count.
If your shirt isn't tucked into your pants, is your pants tucked into your shirt? If you're invisible and you close your eyes, can you see through your eyelids? Dude, a fire truck is actually a water truck.
I really miss Jimmy.
Do we want to be in a relationship?
We do.
Do we want to date people?
We do not.
So how do we go about fixing that?
We cry.
No, we don't cry. We put ourselves out there, and then what?
Then we cry.
No.
What is this?
I got some candles in my apartment.
But candles? During a blackout? Are you mad? That's a fire hazard. No, Pasadena Water and Power recommends the far safer glow stick.
You call that a glow stick? That is a glow stick.
Do you have eyes on the target?
Yes, sir.
The person on the right. He is my son. You are to protect him at all cost. He's my only son. Hello?
I hate it when people say, oh, you have an iron deficiency, you need help, you should go see a doctor. You know what I have to say about that?
I have discovered the real way to go viral on TikTok. Step 1, kick in bathroom door. Step 2, look at yourself in the phone, do not make eye contact. Step 3, put your leg on the bathroom counter. Step 4, eye contact while you zoom in.
There once was a ship that put to sea, and the name of the ship was the Billy O.T. The winds blew harder, bowed it down below, my bully boys blow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
I went to the fridge to get a snack, and, you weren't there.
Three of the hardest things for people to say: I was wrong, I need help, and Worcestershire sauce. Worcestershire sauce.
Director Krennic.
Lord Vader.
You seem unsettled.
No, just press time. There's a great many things to attend to.
My apologies. You do have a great many things to explain.
On the count of three, name your favorite dinosaur. Don't even think about it. Just name it. Ready? One, two, three.
Velociraptor.
Who's the one guy you would sleep with?
John Stamos. What?
Did we just become best friends?
Yep.
You want to go do karate in the garage?
Yep.
All right, this is all I have to offer you.
Okay, looking all good. What's that last one there?
Don't worry about it.
Revenge is not the Jedi way.
I am no Jedi.
Talking.
Does that mean?
Second rule, no eating in my class. Would anyone care for a bonbon?
I'll eat one.
Pick your favorite. How's it taste?
It's a delightful taste sensation.
No eating in my classroom.
Baby, I would do anything for you.
Really?
I want you to eat three meals a day and hold a regular sleep schedule. Anything else?
There's nothing I hate more than being the center of attention. And yet here I am, all eyes on me. So what do I do now?
Hey, buddy! Squidward! Free cleaning service? Census taker! Good day, kind sir. Would you like to buy some Girl Scout cookies?
So tell me, what's become of my ship?
You all right?
Reed.
I said, are you all right?
I'm fine.
Hey, talk to me.
You think you can tell me what to do?
Five. Four.
Well, stop counting.
Three.
Okay.
You're like really friendly.
Yeah, I like people.
Really?
Why is that?
I just feel like everyone has something special about themselves to offer.
So what's special about you then?
Nothing.
But you just said...
Everyone but me.
Someone recently told me that my TikToks were too long, and that's why I'm not getting more followers. So from now on, I'm going to...
Not everyone you lose is a loss. Unless it's me. Then it sucks to be you.
Hello?
Turn around. Down here.
I can't get up.
Dang it, Grandpa!
If this ended up on your For You page, or if somebody sent this to you, there's a message you need to hear.
Right now, right now.
10 things you should pay more attention to. Starting with number 1, me.